Good morning, and may the peace of Christ be with you this day. Paul tells us that nothing can separate us from the love of God, not even death. And that is clearly brought out today as we celebrate the feast of St. Stanislaus. St. Stanislaus was the bishop of Krakow, Poland, and he took on the king. He told the king in his face, "You are not a good king. You're not living a kingly life reflective of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ." And of course, the king didn't like that. None of us like the truth sometimes. And so the king called upon his servants to kill St. Stanislaus, but they refused because they saw that he was a good, honest, holy man. So the king killed St. Stanislaus himself. And so I think it's a wonderful example for us, especially if we truly believe that the love of God is so strong that nothing can separate us from the love of God.